Hey everybody, I'm George Hellstone and I'm here with my buddy DarkRider0404. I've actually got him right over here. Say
Hey.
hi. We are playing alone. As you can see, we are going to be munching out with the best weapons we have. This is going to be a Until Death video, so...
Wait.
I'm gonna get some music in the background playing, so I'll be back in just a sec. Okay, so I just got that unpaused and started. Let's start. Alright, Dark Rider, you coming out? Alright, I'm going to go out and start. Alright, well, hurry up then. Should I change my hair? Or is it a good color? That's not right. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's go. Alright, well, let's see how far we can get without dying. So, Dark Rider, would you like to kill people as well as zombies? What? You're supposed to be following me. Okay, meet up at the Salvation Sign. The Salvation Sign. That's literally all I'm gonna tell you. Man, I've been watching a bunch of videos on that Jeep, but I'm pretty sure that Jeep doesn't exist. Pretty sure they don't have it yet, right? Alright, well, let's get up there. Oh, that was loud. Okay. Should snipe some people from here. This is an all-in-one. This is a sniper. It's a machine gun. Not really a machine gun, but it's very powerful. It's got 120 bullets. I actually did a video on this on how I thought I had found the very best gun in Alone. But that was when I had really bad graphics for all my videos. You'll notice this is a little glitchy, but it's... Somebody was shooting at me. They got one shot on me. So... Did you find them? If you find them, I'll kill them. Cranium fever spreading all around. Yeah. Oh! What? Oh, zombie spawn. That zombie looked weird. It's a police officer wearing underwear. Probably his underwear got eaten or something. Oh, I think I found some people. Yeah, I'm gonna actually check something. Should probably check if I kept my bounty. Nope, I guess I didn't. I did last time, but I was gonna see if you kept it every time that you quit off. There's a guy right there. He glitched. Let's go kill him. Help me down. Uranium fever. Nice, I got him. Ugh. Something popped up. Okay. Just turn off notifications. Ah, somebody shot at me. Oh, that's me. Oh, man, no bullets. You know you can't hurt people on your team, right? Okay. Oh, cool. A bar or some sort. I guess it's pipe. Okay. Well, it looks like I have a thing of 50. Alright, you heading down there? I'm heading down to get some of those crystals. Watch it out. I was trying to hit a zombie. Oh, we're 5 minutes in. Still, oh, there's a guy over there. I'll go get him. Or you can have him.
Well, I'm using a sniper.
Oh, you got him. I'm gonna grab some crystals. Well, I'm just gonna grab all those crystals. I think these are what created the zombies. But that can't be, because they didn't exist before an update came out. So I don't think that's I don't think that's very. So should we go to the jail or should we go to the base? I got killed on the base one time, or a few times, so I prefer not to go there because.
Oh, I died.
Oh, well, you're not in the Untill death. That's. Just level yourself up that way you can get the military vest. Once you have the military vest, it's the best. The best vest. And get this gun. No, it's fine. This isn't a literal Untill death. We're just.
A couple deaths.
Well, I mean, it's Untill death for me, because I'm the. This is going on my channel. But, you're the side character. You're gonna die every once in a while, so that's okay. When pigs fly. Alright, but I should actually be trying to get killed, because we're already 7 minutes in, and this is, this is just listen to music. Alright, I'm gonna go into the bunker. This is where I'm most likely to die, so if I can do this, I can do anything. Whoa, that sound, oh, they're coming from down there. Okay, well, for this part, maybe I should turn down the, maybe actually, volume, probably down to 2 because of how loud that is. Okay, we go down, there's always a guy sitting somewhere, right, like, right there. Dead. Make sure there's nobody around here. I'll stay as far away from these guys as I can. These things scare me. The guys down here are stronger than the guys up there. Oh, there's 2 of them. 2 of them! There's a Glock. Okay, let's continue on. Okay, this is scary. Stay still. Where is he? There's a guy that just shot at me, I'm pretty sure. Let's show him what I got. Did I kill him? Pretty sure I got him. That's what you get for messing with the Scyther. That's what you get for messing with Scyther! Nobody's able to kill me. I haven't been killed by a person. It's been like a year. Man, that's a lie. I haven't been killed by like a person since last time I played, but that was not last time I played, but you know. Alright. Alright. Okay. Well, if I'm gonna make a video about Untill Death, I probably should try to get killed. Or at least go to where danger is. Oh, you're in here? Made it in? Dark Rider. Mr. 0404. You guys will notice that the quality of my voice in this video is a lot better than in some of my other videos. And the reason for that is this is a new headset that I am trying out. So it works really well. So if... Oh, hey, Baby Romo. You know, I'm only friends with Baby Romo, so I get a free VIP server on Jailbreak. Oh, there you are, Dark. Might as well have a partner here. Oh, guy. I'm gonna go in here. See, that almost ended up in my death, demise, prosper. Is there a person? Oh, behind you. What?
I found that out after you hit me.
Yeah, I killed him. Oh. Oh, that's nice. Ooh. Somebody came out, maybe. Ooh. You're scaring me, Dark Rider. You can't call guns. It's whoever kills the zombies. Oh no. Wait, what happened? My gun had a full ammo. Wow.
So if this works, then I can... Bam, 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 bam. That doesn't hurt you at all, does it? It gave you health. Oh, nails. Okay, I'm gonna actually go to the jail now, just because this isn't doing anything. I'm surviving very well. Nobody's able to kill me in here, so...
Wait, that dude just glitched, like... Half my health. He wasn't even next to me.
You coming?
Yeah.
Great.
Oh. He didn't even get a shot on me. Yeah, he was trying to come down, so I killed him. Oh, I show no mercy, except for the members on my team. Which I only have one member. That was... Alright, well, until death is complete, thank you for watching, and have a nice Christmas, guys.